Let's make some chili lime corn dip. It starts with some butter, melt that down, add some salt to your butter, some onion, give a good stir. Then we're gonna take a big old spoon of garlic, throw that in there, and let it simmer. While it's simmering, make sure you crush up your frozen corn. Stir in your corn with the onions and garlic and cover. Then we're gonna cut up two limes. And we're gonna put those limes right in the pan. Yeah, put them right in, give them a little zhuzh as you put them in that pan. Once they've been in there for a few minutes, take them out. Don't drop them, but take them out and put them in a bowl. We will use them later. Take out your chili powder. Put that in liberally. Cayenne pepper a little less liberally and cover again. After letting all those spices marinate together, we're going to take the pan off the heat and transfer the corn to a bowl. If you remember those limes we had earlier, they're cool enough now we can squeeze them in the corn. There's a nice close-up for you. Now this is optional, but I recommend adding a dollop of mayonnaise. This kind of cuts down the acid a little bit from all the limes. More chili powder is nice. And this dip is best cold, so while it's cooling down, clean up a little bit. Then once it's cool, take it out, serve, and eat with your favorite chips, preferably the most durable ones you've got, and enjoy. Mm-hmm.